suffered far worse. Your demise draws nearer. You bore me. You cannot defeat me. Let's finish this. Mirawan, you won't dodge the next. You bleed like all the others. I've suffered far worse. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Glad you're here, BD. Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Thank you. found it. It feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. But she taught me one. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
You and him! There, up there! On my way! After him, now!
relic from the ancient Zepho. They sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of your history.
Hey, BD, let's go. BD? What is it, BD? Something interesting? BD. I'm glad you're here, BD.
Huh?